Hello, folks. Once items are added to the library, they can easily be renamed without losing any other property, such as where they have been added to in your project's topics. In this video, we are going to show you four easy ways to rename a library item. Using this first method, select the item in your library panel, and then click Rename in the Library group on the Home Ribbon tab. This switches the item name into Edit mode, allowing you to update it. Now enter the new name and press Enter to save it. Note that some items such as system variables can't be renamed. Therefore, if you select a system variable in the Library panel, the Rename button remains gray, prohibiting you from clicking it. The second method of renaming a library item is to right-click the item in your Library panel that you'd like to update to display the pop-up menu. Then click Rename. This switches the item name into Edit mode, allowing you to update it. Once again, enter the new name and press Enter to save it. Here in the third method of renaming a library item, you double-click the item in the Library panel that you'd like to update. This opens the window that displays the properties you had defined for that item. Enter the new item name and click OK to save your change. And lastly, click the item in your library panel that you'd like to update. Now press the F2 key on your keyboard. This switches the item name into edit mode, allowing you to update it. Enter the new name and press Enter to save it. Note that after you save the new name, the items in your library panel are displayed in an updated alphabetical order. Also, the updated name will be displayed in your text editor for each occurrence of that item throughout your entire project. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.